Today, let's explore how to create and launch your own token. Whether you're an entrepreneur or a crypto enthusiast, this process can open new doors in the Web3 space. Step 1. Understand the basics. Before jumping in, it's important to understand what a token is. Tokens are digital assets created on a blockchain. They can represent various values, such as ownership, utility, or even a stake in a project. Most tokens are built on established blockchains like Ethereum or Binance Smart Chain using standard protocols like ERC20. Step 2. Choose the right blockchain. Your choice of blockchain matters. Ethereum is popular but has higher gas fees, while Binance Smart Chain is more affordable. Consider factors like transaction speed, security, and community support when making your choice. Step 3. Create your token. Creating a token involves coding a smart contract. If you're tech savvy, platforms like Remix IDE can help you write the code. Alternatively, you can use no-code platforms such as Token Mint to simplify the process. Define the token's name, symbol, total supply, and decimal points. Step 4. Test the token. Before launching your token publicly, test it thoroughly. Use a blockchain test net to simulate transactions and ensure everything works smoothly. Fix any bugs or issues to avoid problems after launch. Step 5. Launch and market your token. Once testing is complete, you're ready to deploy your token on the blockchain. But creating a token isn't enough. You also need a clear purpose and strong marketing. Build a community on platforms like Discord or Twitter. Explain the value your token brings and consider listing it on decentralized exchanges. Final thoughts. Creating and launching a token is an exciting step into the world of Web3. But remember, success depends on transparency, utility, and community trust. Always comply with local regulations and prioritize security to protect your investors.